Well, because, you know, I'm asking, and you're a nice guy who wants to help out the antique chick.
Cool.
Cool. I am having a perfect evening. I just took off an exfoliating mask, and I am watching movies that you normally make me put back at the video store. Yes, Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is one of them. Come on, it's sweet. When are you gonna come home? No, wake me up, I don't mind. It's the time when people are most likely to, after a loss, you know, they really wanna believe.
It's amazing.
What?
Just that you can do this, you know? That you can make the difference. Look at the impact you have on people's lives.
Is it worth the impact it has on our lives?
Yeah. Even though I don't always think so.
All right. Enough philosophy. Time for food.
You think Lynn has the money?
Exactly.
As a surprise for his family.
Keep going.
And he wants you to tell his wife where it's hidden.
See, we could practically go into business together on this.
Wait a minute, aren't we already?
Good point.
Okay, that wasn't even a challenge. Give me a hard one.
Be careful what you wish for there, wise guy.
All right, look, what are you gonna do? You gonna go and bang on his wife's door?
Even though I don't always think so.
All right, enough philosophy. Time for food.
Mm-hmm.
I might be just like you. I knew that I could talk to the dead, or as my grandmother called them, and they come to me for help. In order to tell you my story. Okay, this is ridiculous. Tim stiffed you again? Listen, don't try to be a hero, okay? Get yourself a bed down there if I get too sleepy.
Well, why don't you give me a little something to stay up for? Like, what are you wearing?
Nothing.
No. Tonight's pink flannel pajama night, isn't it?
Okay, yes, it is. But you know what? You either get sexy wife or sensible wife, and you're not home, so it's sensible. Who are you? You want me to rub your shoulders?
Oh, no thanks.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, good night's sleep.
Oh, thanks, honey. Are you not wearing what I think you're not wearing?
Okay, fine. We'll make a deal. Jason goes in, he will say and do exactly what you want. The trade-off is that you have to be honest. With your old friends, and even with yourself. Deal?